Jordan has a question for Dr. Cuellar. Is a vasectomy painful?
Generally speaking, no. It's a simple procedure in the office. It takes about 10 to 15 minutes and is done under a local anesthetic. Most of my patients are surprised at how quick it is and how painless it is. And the recovery is usually only 2 or 3 days, so most men will have this done on a Thursday or Friday. Make sure they relax over the weekend and back to work on Monday.